Hello and welcome. My name is Megan Greenstar, but I'd rather be called Becky. And today I will be doing an art review on my good friend, Monsieur Kirby Fan Ultra. We will get started by doing a review on his artwork and tell him what he needs to do better on. So I will get started right here. Okay, so we will start here. The account. This is their account. So, by the first look of it, I have a few tips. Oh, hey, it's Fire Alpaca. I have a few tips. Do not use Fire Alpaca. Wait. What am I saying? What I mean is, do not use circle tool. That's a big no-no. That's just a big no-no for a lot of books. Let me check my book for a second. I can show you a way how to make circle tool work with this here. Now, a few things. You may want to outline the hair too. And a few other things. This might help, I'm not sure, but outline. Hold on. I will show you a bit in this paint. Hold on. It will be very easy. I will suggest when you're using circle tool, here's your circle tool. Oh no, it's the wrong one, no. Okay, so here is your circle, I guess. Now, you do not want to use the actual circle, just use it as a base, I guess. Oh my god. My computer's acting up. But as you see here, we can just try drawing a chin. Maybe drawing a chin onto the circle? No, that's not going to be that good. Try practicing, I guess. Practice, I'm sure you'll get better. Or if you cannot practice, try doing better anatomy. As you can see, you have a little bit of off anatomy. Let's just look in the gallery. I'm sorry. You may want to work on anatomy. That's one of the big things. You may want to step away from the circle tool, get better at anatomy. I just saw something. Oh, beautiful. Okay. I found that. Okay. Yep. Word of anatomy. That's what I'm saying. And, how about another request, I guess? I believe you should. Yeah, I've said this before. This is the basic stuff. Do not use circle tool. Outline the hair, I guess. You can use Fire Alpaca, but I'll have a few tips. I'll have it in another video, I guess. And this is not scripted. I'm terrible at this. Maybe look at references, cause those can help too, I believe. I'm not sure, I never really used a reference. I think I used a few references before, but not too many. Maybe buy some anatomy books that can help you a better anatomy. Maybe you can watch some speed paints, because I heard those can help too. Those helped me a lot growing up. You could go to art schools. I went to one before. it was a long time ago. I think I was in second grade. I'm not sure. Ramble, ramble, ramble. Oh, hey, the phone went off. Good job, phone. And lastly, I will, how will we check your old artwork? I'm sure that there has been a big improvement from your old artwork. See, big improvement. Improvement in the way. Piece bits of the improvement. See, we have some improvement. It kind of reminds me of my old drawings. Not joking. It actually does. Oh my. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Maybe you can try looking at your old artwork and try redrawing it. Or maybe you can stop drawing circles for their heads and stuff like that. I'm sure that will help a lot. I'm not really good at critiques. I'm not a critiquist, I guess. But the main thing, you just have to work on this nanny, not using the circle tool, and practice. Practice will make perfect, or it will not make perfect, but will make it look better. Practice is good. Try practicing every single day of your life. Give it passion. Stop doing math. Oh, that's what I did. Don't follow my footsteps. That's the problem. And lastly, ding, ding, ding. Scrolling down the list of things. You don't use spaces, so I don't have to touch on that. Just practice, I guess. Practice makes perfect. Try growing a bigger fan base, I guess. I don't know. And, I guess that's it. That's all you have to work on. Anatomy, circle tool, doesn't, yeah. That's it. Maybe try shading, too. That might make it look better, too. I'm not sure. Yeah, you got better bases. That looks like a penis, I guess. I shouldn't say that. But really, you did get better. Okay, this is the best. This, okay, nothing can beat this. This is pure gold. Nothing can ever undissatisfy me than this. This right up here. This is a beauty. You didn't use circle tool. Maybe for a few of these you didn't use circle tool. You did it. I'm happy you didn't use circle tool for these. But you use circle tool now. Oh my. And that's it for my critiques. I'm not sure. I'll come back in a few years. I'll redo this again. I'll redo this sometime ever again. And, yeah, that's it. I'm sorry. Goodbye.